Imagine for a moment you had a bad situation in your life. We have n number of bad situations. Let's imagine you are in a bad situation today and you went home and had light diet or light food and you went on bed. Since the day was not good, you will feel depressed, demotivated, and you may not have a proper sleep. But what we will do is this: we will carry the same mood for next day. That means we are filling the yesterday mood in today's mood. That means we are wasting our time by thinking about past, whatever has happened, because we cannot do anything which already happened, but we can plan and we can achieve from current to future, but past we don't have any control on it, right? So here, whenever you have any bad situation, bad moment or bad event in your life, definitely you will be feeling that, you will be having that mindset. Since we are human, we are not robo, we have some sensors, so we will have that feeling. But here I would recommend you to not carry the same feeling for next day. Whatever might be the situation, whatever might be the incident happened, let it be, leave for that day. Don't carry for next day and don't ruin your next day, because we have equal amount of time for each and every people in the planet. Each day has only 24 hours. If you are thinking about the past which happened yesterday, you're wasting your time, valuable time. It's your responsibility to utilize your time for valid reasons.